There's been a lot of attempts over the years to create technology that allows us to authenticate and control access to the resources on the network. Understanding the specific technologies, their drawbacks, and the general direction of the industry will give us a better idea of how to implement these technologies in our own networks.